So, Quagmire, Chris is shipping out tomorrow morning, and he's pretty nervous. I know you enjoy staring like 3,000 feet out into dead space, but you got any good stories I could tell him about how cool Nam is?
You know, there's lots of things you expect in war. Carnage, the sleepless nights. But what they don't prepare you for is the incessant use of Fortunate Son. I'd hear that song any time I was in a helicopter. Or taking a swift boat deep into the jungle. That song again. My penis would even play Fortunate Son while I was visiting a whorehouse.
Oh, Lord, that's horrible!
Thank you. After a thorough investigation, we discovered that it was Douglas O'Reilly, the leader of the Avacati PMC who was behind the Batumi attack. Sebastian ordered me to spearhead an attack in their base. I didn't really object. In Batumi, Douglas's people saw something even Sebastian shouldn't have known about.
Right on time, Magnus. We need your help.
When I got there, the battle was already in full swing. There was just one thing that bothered me. Such operations were usually carried out by the ISD. We were actually in violation of the peace treaty. It seemed that the Batumi attack really pissed the boss off.
Through the right flank. Don't let them get near the launchers.
Close. cognizant.
Cortez! Get the hell out of there!
Cortez was able to escape and tried to contact me. I should have listened to him.
Douglas isn't here. Do you read me? Come in. Come in.
Hey, you looking for me? It's over, Holter. You're out of luck.
Magnus Holter, you're accused of violating the Orleans Peace Treaty with an unprovoked assault on the Avocati. Surrender now.
I was surrounded. A trap was sprung.
Apprehend Holter, dead or alive. Proceed with caution and try to avoid any unnecessary casualties.
Theodore, what's going on?
Hello, Magnus. I thought you might tell me. Why did you attack the Avocati?
I was set up. Theodore, call off your people. I don't want any bloodshed.
I'd love to, but I can't. You know I can't.
I'm sorry to hear that, my friend. But I've no intention of surrendering.
The ISD have been a Claiborne puppet for a long time. Couldn't act without the company's approval. And now it was unleashed against me. It was most peculiar.
You don't want anyone to get hurt, do you?
Target down! Destroyed. target. Hostile PC.
What's next, Holder? Why do you think Sebastian sent you to Kvarcelli? You're finished.
So it was Sebastian. Ah, I see. Magnus, I can't stop the operation, but I can give you half an hour window. Try and get as far as you can.
I only had two choices. Hide in some hole like Cortez, or accept the challenge and face the entire world alone. What do you think I chose? Sebastian led the Tikvarcelli siege from his base in Gori. That meant I could still get to him on time. I couldn't miss such an opportunity.
Sebastian. Sebastian.
Hello, Magnus. I wasn't expecting to see you alive.
And yet, here I am. I've come for you. Sebastian, all I want to know is why.
You can't be serious. Did you really believe I didn't know about your business in Batumi? Douglas's guys gave me everything they found. You became a problem, Magnus.
Why the whole charade? Why didn't you just have me killed?
I would have. But you already had too much influence. I don't want to fight my own security service. No, Magnus. I had to destroy you first. And I did.
And for that, he leveled an entire city. And killed a lot of people. Sebastian was never what you'd call a good guy. Yet this time, he really outdid himself.
Open up, or I'll blow these damn gates to Kingdom Come.
The storm's over. What are you waiting for? Get inside the city.
Penetrated.
entered Sebastian's stronghold. All that was left was to find my former boss and finish the job. Surrounded. There was almost no hope. Almost.
I need help. I can't hold out much longer.
I know. Reinforcements are on their way. We'll add this to your list of IOUs.
Of course.
So Sebastian escaped and I was still being hunted. On the bright side, being a war criminal meant not having to worry about getting my hands dirty. And you can smoke out an enemy from his Caribbean HQ, the same chlorine you stole from his own chemical plant. And here you thought you'd saved a town full of innocent people. Now you know the whole story. It's time to make the right decision and join my forces. So, what's it gonna be?